servant of the king.
Faye said these bastards made some kind of acid. They're using it as a weapon. So, find where they're making this garbage and shut it all down.
Owen, what's the plan here?
Picking up loads of scars nearby. Take a look around the area, but be careful.
Thank you.
Dying Light 2 features a functioning ecosystem that reacts on multiple levels to the things you do and the choices you make. In the example we're about to show you, our protagonist undertakes a mission for the Peacekeepers, one of the many factions active in the city. They want you to negotiate with two survivors who are controlling and hoarding a water supply.
Are you going to insult us with another final offer?
Let's say you choose to carry out the Peacekeepers' orders, one way or another.
Stay back!
After this, you'll start seeing a significant change in the city, as access to the water supply has allowed the Peacekeepers to bring stability and develop the area. There's even running water for the people at street level.
Running water. And that...
How can a child save us all? If he's sentenced to die. Tell me, Nikolaus. Tell me before you let our son go.
Father?
Where we begin does not define who we will become. Before you, I see a path. Built by friendship and family. Love and loss. War and bloodshed.
You were sent by the gods to protect this world.
You carry the blade of Leonidas. Act like it.
The oldest house is a shifting place. There are rules and rituals. You can keep traveling deeper.
That's it. You good? Copy.
Clear.
Thank you.
first day.
Due to the citywide outbreak, you are advised to take shelter at the Raccoon City Police Station. Free food and medical supplies will be provided to everyone in need.
Something's not right.
Stay back, sir. I got this.
What the?
Giving you an order, rookie. You save yourself first.
Is anyone here? Jesus.
You like it like that. I wear designer, check the name on the tag. White fox fur on my jacket.